My name is Gina van Vrachem. I'm working for Ernst & Young as Executive Director of Facilities.
Can you tell us why you're here today?
I'm here today because I want to support young people who are interested in projects that we are now starting. We started up 2 years ago, and I see that there is interest from young students to get their MBA on this subject, and we want to support it.
Can you tell us about this project?
You mean the project from Ernst & Young? We are in electric vehicle project that makes part of our mobility strategy. And one of the things is that we want to reduce our CO2 footprint of our activity. And as you know, for us in our activity in consultancy, 50% of our CO2 footprint is created by transportation. And as we have more than 1,000 company cars, we can do a lot on reducing our CO2 footprint by reducing the CO2 of the cars.
And how is the project going right now?
For the moment, we have 15 cars driving. We already did 40,000 kilometers in Belgium. The purpose is to introduce in our car list next year the people, to give them the opportunity to choose an EV instead of a classic car.
What drives a company like Ernst & Young to go into such a project?
The main is that we want to be as leading company in our sector. We want to give, it's one of our obligations to give a contribution to the community and to play a role as an example in the industry or in our sector.
I think such a day organized by MBA Solvay and the participants is important.
It is important, and every communication on these subjects has to be taken as an opportunity. And if we can convince young people through this, it also will be an attractive thing to attract people to come to work for Ernst & Young. Because in the fight for talent, it's important that we prove that we do something on the environment.